you know, let me make you aware of what your logo is like. So now this V, see, this V has a bit of angle missing over here. Okay, the first thing.
Okay.
So when you don't have angular V, V is supposed to be having the angle. Okay. So when you don't have angle in V, it's like you are missing the point.
Okay.
Because you will have a soft approach towards the problems. You will not be understand. You will not be able to understand what the problem is when you miss out this angle. So this angle will make you more sharp. So what will happen with this kind of angle right now is you will not be able to understand what the person is saying. You will not be able to understand their requirement to the point. So it will be your analytical skill will go haywire. So you need to make this as a point. So what is the advantage of point? You will be sharp at understanding and you will be sharp where you are supposed to. Now what is happening? You are not being sharp where it is supposed to.
Okay.
Okay. So this is the first point. Then the next is this entire formation, which you are making over here.
Mm-hmm.
So this kind of good, you know, this is into upper zone. I mean, our graphology, it is called as upper zone. So this, when it goes to upper zone, it gives you a lot of ideas. So whenever you are in middle of your work, you get a lot of ideas. Aise bhi kar sakte, you know, that way you get plenty of ideas about executing the work.
Yeah.
But what is happening over here is now this kind of K, this is called as reference K. It's kind of R you are making in the K.
This is.
Yeah, you know, no, this is formation. This is R, no, this formation is of R. It's not of K. This formation is of R, right?
No, this is K.
Yeah, this is K, which looks like R.
Yeah.
So we call it as a reference K. So when a person makes this kind of K, it's like what will happen? This person will be comfortable with the people who are coming from reference. If some reference is there, maybe from same community, maybe from same friend circle, maybe friend's friend, maybe uncle's friend. So whenever there is a reference to the person, this person will be comfortable. Else, this person will not be comfortable with anybody.
Correct.
A stranger. Yeah. So this is what you are. So what you are, you have made the logo as per your persona. Now what is happening? Because this is like missing the point. You also have missed the point in communication, in discussion, in negotiation, right? You were supposed to say something very peculiar because of which your order could have been converted. You will miss that point because the V is like this. So first thing is V, you are supposed to make sharp. This is okay. This is I'm fine with, you know, this will add a lot of intelligence to your work. But the way this is stretching, this is called as ending stroke. This particular stroke is called as ending stroke. It is not ending. See, this is supposed to be the end of this R. Or of this K. Okay. This is
where exactly?
Let's assume if your this can be your, if you go like this, this can be your end. Okay. But instead of ending the work over here, you are dragging it. So what it gives subconscious mind, the symbol, the vibration it generates for the subconscious mind is like, now I don't want to work on time. I want to stretch it on. So this is called as ending stroke.
Okay.
So we will have to cut this over here so that your work doesn't stretch on.
Okay.
Close the word or your work will get closed on time. So this is what it is. And the entire formation is in now smaller font. You know, it's like a...
Yes, not, V and not a, K is
yeah, small. It's a small. So what is the problem with small letters? It's not like that always the small letter is bad. But the small letter means what you... See, capitals means initiative taking capability, doing a big work, doing something big in life, taking initiative, starting something new and sustaining it. These all are leadership qualities. But what happens when you, instead of capitals, you go for a small letters? What happens is you don't get that kind of confidence to start something new. It shows that your confidence is not that great. It shows that your initiative capabilities are not that great. Now, why this thing happens in somebody's life is because their parents have not supported them enough when they were kid.
Mm-hmm.
In childhood, their parents never come on behalf of them to fight with other boys or other parents. They never said, okay, you go, I'm behind you. Don't worry, I will be there for you. So when a person doesn't get that kind of support in the childhood from parents, the person tends to fear to take big initiative, big jump, big work. So that kind of mindset now this thing has. Okay. Now what kind of business you want
to do? I have written my name in capital below.
Now we are talking about signatures, right? This is the signature of your company.
Yeah.
So signature matters the most. And okay, so now I will suggest you to go with the small letters. No problem with that, because once this recording gets over, I will stop the recording in between and I will make you aware how to use this concept for your advantage.
Okay.
It's like the knife. Knife is not bad. The way you use the knife will decide whether it's bad or good, right?
Right.
If it is in the hand of a thief, the knife is bad. But if that knife is in the hand of surgeon, the knife is good.
Yeah.
So this is a kind of knife. If you use this formation in a particular way, you will get greater success. Yes. Okay. And if you use this formation in some other way, because your personality is like this, so I will ask you to go like this. Don't change this, but we will use it in a certain way so that it benefits you and it brings you more work and more prosperity. So you got the point, right? You need to cut this.
Yeah.
And you need to make this as a angular.
Yeah, I need to make the V angular and reduce the stroke of K.
Yeah, yeah, that will be a great thing to, you know, change the logo.
Maybe then I'll shift the VK to center.
Yeah, you can shift that VK to center. And another thing which you can do is this gap which you are making in between the stem and stem and this K. You know, let me show you the way you can write this K. I don't know. I'm not able to make it properly. See if you can see it. Is it visible to you?
Yes, yes.
It's kind of. So what happens with this when you make this, we call this as the mouth. This is a mouth, opening of the mouth. You know, somebody's trying to speak.
Uh-huh.
So when you have this kind of the formation, people tend to argue with you a lot. You will always have a different opinion. They will have a different kind of opinion. Because, see, this is a stem and somebody is going away from the stem. So, this is the initial talk and this is a new talk. So, the mouth is getting open. So, the people will... Have you seen that people arguing with you a lot unnecessarily?
Yeah.
So, this is what the formation is. You know, this is what the vibration is. So, what you can do, you can merge it. You can get... You can take this loop. You can do the... This goes up. It goes down. And after down, you can go from here and make a R.
Okay.
So it will be a loopy K, but the argument factor will go away. Or you can retrace it as well, you know, if you want.
Yeah.
You know, this has to be a bit closer. If you want to go from here, this is also fine. If you want to retrace it and do it, it is also fine. But the more the less of that opening is, less people will argue with you.
Okay. Got it.
How was it?
Yeah, it was great. I mean, I'll make the changes and let's see how it goes.
Okay, so I will be stopping the recording. Okay, let me keep the recording on. I'm not worried. I will edit it afterwards. So now let me tell you what is the how to use this smaller alphabets, no? When you don't, if you're not writing the things in capital, how to use it? So whenever you are positioning this logo, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So first thing is what you need to do is the size of this logo, this particular Rishabh Kumari, the size should be a bit of bigger. These two things should be comparable.
Okay.
And, you know, it's like if this is twice, this is at least half of this. If this is X, this is 2X.
The name.
Yeah, because this is your image, and this is what you are. So you don't want to portray a very big image of yours when you have a very small image inside you. Are you hearing what I'm trying to say? This is this is what you're portraying to the world. This is your signature. And this thing is what you are. So if you are showing a very large picture of yourself to the world, it's like you are exaggerating the thing. So even if you will get the work, you will not be able to deliver the work because what people have assumed about you is big picture.
Correct.
And they will give you big work.
Correct.
Or they will try to big work because that is what you portrayed. But since inside you, this is you. Inside you, you are small. So you will not be able to perform up to the mark. So always keep this thing comparable. You know, this logo formation and then name formation should be comparable. When they are comparable, it means that whatever you are just trying to show that.